Hello, my dear students. Good afternoon, all of you. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. This is your Tejipsa, my dear students, and I hope you remember what we have done in last session. Understood all what we have done in the last session? Got my points, my dear students? What I am telling you. So today we are going to learn a new topic, counting a change. Okay, counting a change. Okay, otherwise a money changing. This topic we are going to learn, and related to this topic, one question we are going to learn, and worksheet also which we are going to solve. And yesterday's previous topic is what, my dear students? Yesterday's topic is what? Yesterday's topic is accounting a money. Again, we are going to learn this question. Got my points, my dear students? What I am telling you, I hope you all are understood. So, as per schedule, my dear students, before starting our session, let's check today's quote. So, now I am going to present here today's quote, my dear. So, today's quote is what all? Mistakes are proof that you are trying. So, what, my dear students? Mistakes are proof that you are trying. Okay, got my points, my dear students? Now I hope you all remember which chapter is going on. Which chapter, my dear students? Here is, see on your screen, my dear students, money. Okay, money, this chapter name is a chapter number 11, and its name is money. I hope you all remember the name of chapter. Okay, this chapter we are going to learn. So now first we move on further, my dear. Counting a change. What is our new topic? Counting a change. So now we are going to move accounting a change. So my dear students, counting a change. Okay, so it always easier to start accounting from smaller amount and up while accounting a change. Okay, as per my dear students, counting of money, the first point is similar. Okay, means accounting of money and counting the change is the first topic is a same. Which first topic? Okay, if we are see the counting of money, so its first point is what? The first point is we are going to counting a money is what? We have to take a small amount first. What? We are going to take a small amount first. Got my point? So here is the same. Here is what? It is always easier to start counting from smaller amount and add up a while accounting a change. Okay, here is the name of one boy. Akshat pays 20 rupees for a ride the cost 12.50. okay, 12 rupees and 15 paisa. He gets 5 rupees, 5 plus 2 rupees, okay. So means 5 rupees, 2 rupees and 15 paisa. Means 7 rupees and 15 paisa in change. So it is the right amount. Got my points, my dear students? What we have to do? We have to check this is the right amount or wrong. Got my points all? So start from the cost of the ride and move up to the amount paid. Start with the smallest value. What? Smallest value. So now I am going to present of all things here, my dear, for you all. Okay, again I repeat for you, my dear. So my dear students, counting the change. Okay, again I am going to explain you. It is always easier to start accounting from the smaller amount and add up a while counting a change. Akshat is the name of one boy. Akshat pays a 20 for a ride. The cost is a 12.50. Got my points all? He gets 7.50 paisa in change. It is the right amount. Okay, it is the right amount, my dear student. So my dear students is accounting a change. Okay, Akshat is the name of one boy. Pays a 20 for a ride that cost 12.15 paisa. How many, my dear students? 12.15 paisa. Understood all of you what I am telling you? So he gets a 7 rupees and 15 paisa. How many, my dear students? 7 rupees and 15 paisa. So this is what he gets, a 7.15 paisa in change. Okay. So this will start from a cost of the ride and move up the amount paid. Start with the smallest value. Okay. Start with the smallest value. Akshat pays 20 rupees for a ride. The costs are 12.15 paisa. He gets 7.15 paisa in the change. Is the right amount? Start from the cost of the ride and move up to the amount paid. Start with the smallest value. Got my points, my dear students? How many here? He has a 20 rupees. Okay, he has a 20 rupees, my dear students. Got my points? And a ride cost means he wants to sit on a ride. So what is how much cost of the ride? 12.15 paisa. Okay, so he gets a 5 plus 2 is equal to 7.15 paisa. Means a 7, first of all I am right, a 7.15 paisa. Got my points, my dear students? 7.15 paisa. Got my points all? So start from the cost, the ride, a move up the amount paid, start with the smallest value. Got my point? So it's 50 rupees means a 30 paisa means 5 rupees 2 and we a 20 rupees a 5 rupees coin. So here is the smallest value 15. Here is the 12.50, 30, 15 and 20. 12.50, 30, 15 and 20 rupees. Got my points, my dear students all? What I am telling you, I hope you all understood, my dear students. Okay, so now we will move on further, my dear students, on our session. You give out 40 rupees, choose the correct change. You can cross out as you count from the smallest value. How many, my dear students? Smallest value means we have to do the change. Okay, we have to do the change, my dear students. Got my points all? So try to write this, my dear students. First of all, you note down this all sum all in your book. Note down this sum, my dear, in your book properly. So dear, what I am telling you, we have to choose the correct change. 32, okay, 40 minus 32. So how many we want? Okay, 40 minus 32, we do as like that. Got my points, my dear students? 40 minus rupees 32 here, as per we are going to learn. Okay, so how many left, my dear students? 8 rupees. So I am going to highlight this rupees. So 5 rupees plus 2 rupees and 1 is 1 rupees. So this is a correct option. Got my points, my dear students? How many left? 8 rupees. Okay. Got my points? So I am going to write here 8 rupees. Good, my points are 14 minus 32 is equal to 8. 14 minus 32 is equal to 8. So 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. 7 plus 1 is equal to how many? 8. Okay, so this is a 8 rupees. Good, my points, my dear students. I hope you all have understood, my dear students. And now here, then after further. Okay, first of all, you note down this answer, my dear. First of all, you note down this answer, my dear. And then we will move on further, my dear. As per I was told you, you have to write of all things in your fair book, my dear students. As per my dear students, you note down the whole things in your book, dear all. So what you have to do, dear? Okay, you have to subtraction here and choose the proper. See here, why I am not choose this option? Because of here 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. Sorry, 3 1 means 3 rupees point 15 paisa. But here is answer is what? 8. So 5 plus 2 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. So that's why, my dear students, that's why I am telling you we have to write these things. That's why I mentioned this answer. Got my points, my dear students? Understood? Okay. Then after, my dear students, we will move on further. So here is what? 8.15 paisa. How many? 8.15 paisa. So I am writing here the whole discretization. 4014 minus how many, my dear students? 8.15 paisa. How many, dear? 8.15 paisa. Put my points, all dear students. So do in your book, my dear students, how many left. First of all, you do the subtraction, my dear students. How many? Subtraction. Okay. How many, my dear students? You do the subtraction all, and then after we will move on further, my dear students. Okay. First of all, you 40 minus 8. You do in your book, dear all. 4014 minus 8. 4040 minus 8. So my dear students, 4040 minus 8. How many left? 32 minus 15 paisa. So 31.15 paisa. Got my point? So now I'm going to write here answer is equal to 31.15 paisa. How many you are writing all in your answer? Hello. So answer is what, my dears? 31.15 paisa. Okay, so answer is what? 31.15 paisa. Got my points all, dear, my dear? Understood all? Is this our answer? Okay, is this our answer, my dear students? Got my points, all of you? So here we will going to find a 31.15 paisa. How many? 31. So here we will count 20 20 plus 5. So 25, and here is 5. So 30 and 30 plus 50. So and here is how many rupees, my dear students? 30, how many rupees, my dear students? 30.15 paisa. Okay, 0.50 paisa. Got my points, all of you? And then here is what all? Here is what? How many? See, 20 plus 10, 30, 30 plus 1, 31, 31 plus 50. Yes, this is correct answer. So now I am writing here 31.50 paisa. Okay, dear all. So now I am put marks on them. Okay, I am going to put marks on them. Got my points, my dear students? Understood, all of you? So what to do, my dear students? Okay, this is we have to correct the answer, right answer. Got my points? Is the right answer. Got my points, all of you? What I am telling you, I hope you all are understood, my dear students. So you choose this wall things, you correct this wall things. Understood all? See, this is correct answer. Okay, again, my dear students, this also is correct answer, my dear. Got my points? And now this is, we move on last 15. How many, my dear students? 1 5 15. Okay, 1 5 15 we are going to learn. Got my points, my dear students? Understood? I hope you all are understood. 4014 minus 1 5 15. 4014 minus 1 5 15. Okay, so now I am going to write these wall things, my dear students. 4014 माइनस हाउ मेनी माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स 15 15 15 गॉट माई पॉइंट्स ऑल ऑफ यू देन आफ्टर वी विल डू द एडिशन डियर ऑल सो आई एम टू द एडिशन ऑल ओके आई एम नाउ राइट द आंसर So, my dear students, do with me 14 minus 15. 14 minus first 10 is equal to 30. Okay, and 13 minus 5. So, how many, my dear students? 13 minus 5. So, it's a 25. How many, my dear students? 25. Answer is what? 25. Understood all of you? Answer is what? 25. So now I am going to write the answer here. 25. Got my points, my dear students. Now here we will going to count the both things. Here is what? 10 rupees plus 5 rupees. 15 rupees plus 2 rupees. So is equal to what? 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 2 is equal to 17. So is this shows a 17 rupees. How many rupees it shows? It shows how many, my dear students? It shows a 17 rupees. And here we are going to count. First is note is what? First note is 20 rupees. And then here a 20 rupees plus 2 rupees, 2 rupees. Means a 20 plus 22 plus 2, 24. Then after 24, my dear students, how many left? 1 rupees. How many left? 1 rupees. Got my point? So 20 plus 5 is equal to 25. How many, my dear students, is equal to 25? Got my points? Understood all of you? I hope you all are understood, my dear students. Okay, so answer is what? 25. So I am going to make a box here. 25. Okay, and this is a correct answer. So I am going to mark marks. I am going to put a marks on here, my dear students. Okay, so this is the correct option, my dear students. Understood all what I am telling you, my dear students? Okay, so this is a what? This is a one things we have to give a rupees and we have to subtract them and we have to choose the correct amount. Okay, we have to choose the correct amount. Note down this answer, my dear students. I'll give you time. Quickly note down this, my dear students, answer. I'll give you time. But my points all. So now note down this all answer all properly. So I hope you have done, my dear students. Now we will move on further. It's what? Okay. It is a one type of the worksheet, exercise type of question. Here we are going to find the question. Okay, 5 rupees coin is here present, 10 rupees coin, 15 paisas coin and 1 rupees coin. Got my points, my dear students? So draw the line to match the coin with this its name. Okay, my dear, so we have to choose the correct option. Means we have to match the following. Okay, and this type of the question, my dear students, match the following. Understood all? So now, first of all, let's check here, let's see. Let's see here, dear all. You all are, my dear students, check it properly, which coin are here. So here is the 1 rupees coin, 15 paisas coin, 10 rupees coin and 5 rupees coin. Okay, so now I am going to match here all. Got my points, my dear students? 5 rupees coin, then after what? First of all is 1 rupees coin. So here I am going to join 1 rupees coin here. Okay, my dear. Here I'm going to join a 1 rupees coin. Understood, all of you? Got my points? 1 rupees coin. Then after, what to do, my dear students? 50, 15 paisa. So here is the 15 paisa. Okay, here is the 15 paisa. Got my points, all my dear students? And then after, what? 10 rupees. So what? Where is the 10 rupees coin? Here is the 10 rupees coin. Okay, dear, here is the 10 rupees coin, my dear. Then after, further is what left? 5 rupees coin. So here is a 5 rupees coin. So now we will going to match this 5 rupees coin. Got my points? We will going to join the 5 rupees coin. Got my points, my dear students? Understood? Note down this all answer and we will move on further, my dear. And then we will move on further. Note down this whole answer, my dear, in your book properly. I hope you all have understood, my dear. Now we will move on further, my dear. This question. Find the total amount. Fill in the blanks. What, my dear students? I am going to find the amount and what? Find the amount. And then after, we will write the blanks. Okay? Get my points all, my dear. So, note down this all things all. So, first of all, is which question is in front of you, dear? Note down it, my dear students, properly. So, first is 5 rupees coin, dear. First is what? 5 rupees coin. Then plus 5 rupees is equal to 10. Then 1 rupees, 11, 11 plus 10. So first of all, which I am taking here the big amount, 10 rupees plus 5 rupees, 15 rupees plus here again 5 rupees. So 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 5, 20, 20 plus 1, 21. So answer is what, my dear students? 21. Got my points, my dear students? Understood? I hope you all are understood, my dear students. Is the 21. How many, my dear students? 21 rupees. Got my points, all students? Now further, let's check a second question. Okay, 2 rupees. 2 rupees means is equal to 4. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. How many, my dear students? 6 rupees. So, I am going to write here the 6 rupees all. So, here is the 6 rupees all. Then after further, 2 rupees plus 2 rupees is equal to 4. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. How many, my dear students? 7 rupees. How many, my dear students? 7 rupees. Got my points all, my dear students? Then after, further, 1 plus 1. How many, my dear students? 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 2 plus 2 is equal to how many? 4. 4 plus 1 is equal to how many, my dear students? 5. Okay, so now I am going to write here the answer, 5. Okay, dear, I am going to write here the 5. Put my points all, my dear students. 21, 6, 7 and 5. 21, 6, 7 and 5, my dear. Put my points all. Okay, as like that, my dear students, this type of the question are coming in our exam. So, I hope you all are understood. And now, I hope you all are understood this method also. Okay, so you are trying to do at your home. Try to write this all things, my dear. Got my points? Try to write in this all things. Okay, then last question, my rupees plus 5 rupees is equal to 10 rupees. 10 plus 2, 20, sorry, 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. 12 plus 2 is equal to 40. So now answer is what? 14. 14. Okay, dear. 14. Got my point, sir? This is a worksheet, money of find the total amount. Find the total amount, my dear students. Fill in the blanks. Got my points? Understood? I hope you all are understood. Okay? And thank you so much, my dear students. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you all.